So after you get about halfway through the tread life of your tire, you will notice that you begin to get flats from the grip studs here. Just that sharp little point works its way down with it. So that just happens.